What's up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirk Yeehee, and this is Super Mario 3D World, where today we're continuing on World Star and gathering everything we can come across. And we're going to continue to use Rosalina because I have a theory that we're going to need her for the rest of this world. Is it just me or is things like really weird here? Wait. The flag's right here. Why is there so much stage out there? Oh, well, we don't have time to worry about it. Get back here, flag! Oh my god, what is this mess? What were they smoking at Nintendo? Either way, here's star number one. This is just gonna be a get through the stage type thing, huh? Oh god! Can't butt stomp. Can't butt stomp confirmed. So if you're here for the tutorial, do go ahead and check out the stuff below. That'll work out just fine. There's lots of spots you can see exactly where all the stars are located. I wonder if you had the right character, if you could catch that. Like Speedy Toad, for example. I think Speedy Toad would be a smart choice for this level, honestly. Okay, definitely nothing there. I don't think we can butt stomp there. I don't think we dare try to butt stomp there. Yeah, we're gonna get a lot of deaths. That's what I'm seeing right now. Oh my god. I wish I had more than an hour a day to play this. I think it would be a great help. Does it bother anyone else who can't see Rosalina's feet at all? Like, it just looks like she's floating. And that kind of bugs me a little bit, if I'm to be honest. So don't touch that. Just because the speed is there. Sucker, there's our stamp. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Yeah, it may have been perfectly straight, but it was also perfectly scary. Okay, so we are going to go here, jump across at star number two. You know what? That's fine. We don't mind being Baby Rosalina. Baby Rosalina can roll with the best of them. As long as she doesn't have to worry about too awful much, right? I'm guessing up here is going to be star numero three. Boy, this is getting really narrow really fast. Yep, indeedy doody, there is star number three. We're actually gaining on this thing at this point. We better go down. Oh my god, come on. No! Oh, that's so sucky. We were there. So you do actively have to catch this within the time limit. Well, we have everything we need. That's the good thing, once again, about this version compared to the other, right? We don't have to worry about certain things. Oh, boy, that was risky. That was risky. What's that say about my skill or my faith in my skills? Am I really faithful? Oh no. No, I'm gonna regret that. Oh, you cheater. You cheater. I can't. Well, I could have maybe done that. Gotcha! Didn't get the gold. We didn't need the gold this time. We just needed the flag. That's a really unique concept for a stage, though, right? And we didn't need Rosalina, so that's good to know. I think I just like using her second jump, if I'm to be honest. Doesn't look like we have any more than what? Maybe a couple dozen of those left? Maybe a dozen? I'd say less than 20 stamps. If you guys want to stop and count, you can stop and count. Let me know in the comments down below, guys. Speaking of the comments down below, subscribe if you're enjoying this video. One has nothing to do with the other. Star 5. Let's do this. 5 minutes in, not too bad. Super Block Land. Okay, I want to bop that so we can go up like this. Eh? Still got the hit I wanted. But, okay, mushroom will work just fine. I hit the wrong button. That's what I wanted to do to get the rest of the way up here. Ooh, suspicious hidden mushroom. Why is everything just mushrooms in this world? Come on. Aha, we got up here, but is there a point to it? It would appear no. Oh god. A lot of hidden stuff in this level, I can tell you that. But none of it's really worthwhile, you see. Yeah, look at her backflip. I saw you guys trying to sneak a peek. Don't be like that. Charging Chucky? charging Chucky's ducky gun. Oh, bombs. Oh, ooh, more bombs. Where am I looking to use these bombs? Might be the better question. Did I use it right? I'm gonna assume I did, because this is here now. What? Oh, they break them too. Awesome. Now we know. I'm gonna grab my mushroom again. Screw off. I know we missed a bunch of these back there. That's fine. We're actually going to go back. Because I feel like the first star is going to be back here a little ways. Okay. Damn. You know what? That's fine. We can do it like this to get up here. I like when you're big how fast you can jump like that. Okay. Flink. Whoa. What the hell? Okay, so I guess that one out there is... it's just a little extra time. We're fine on that. This might be star number one. We'll see. You know what? If we go like this... Oh, okay. Ha! I didn't get to see what was in that thing. So that was indeed star number one. Let's see. Before we go forward... Ooh, that 100 is actually going to... Oh, God. Going to be worth it, I think. I saw it! We almost missed it. Come over here, Charging Chucky. I need you. Can you do it? Come on. Come on, quit being stupid. Come down here. Break it. Oh, I killed him. Okay, we need a bomb. That's not something you should be hearing a princess say. We need a bomb. We need to blow someone up. You know what? You can stay there, friend. I'm not going to get a bomb this far. No way, no how. Yeah, I got to take a bomb from here to there. No way, no how is this happening. Maybe with Speedy Toad, but not her. I wonder, and I'll test it on one of these ones for safety. I can't butt stomp it either, so we actively need something to hit this. Maybe there's another hidden bomb around somewhere. Is it just me or some of the sound's gone away? It might just be on my end, I'm not sure. Weird. Yeah, I've lost like most sounds here. I'm not sure why. It happened when I went down by the stamp. Oh, these go away after a while too. That kind of worked. It wasn't intentional, but I'll make sure to leave the whole thing in so you see how to get the stamp. That was totally unintentional. Look at Rosalina just beating the tar out of him. And I figured out the issue with my sound. It was, for whatever reason, my headset started to come unplugged. So there's the stamp officially. I learned how to do that too. You start to do a butt stomp, and then you just roll into it. I'm not really sure what I'm hitting fully yet. You jump, hit that. You jump, butt stomp, and hit B, I think it is. Or Y, as I'm using. Weird. Yeah, it'd be Y or A otherwise, I think. But that's one star down, one stamp down, and we are one size down. How? Oh, that was a little disappointing. I was gonna say, we need to be big if we want to butt stomp our way down through here. Oh, it's just one of those, okay. I was gonna say, I saw something here. I was gonna say, why? Hers is as bad as Peach's. Now, I'm not gonna take, okay, apparently I am going to take this now. I had no intentions to because I didn't know where I was gonna need it yet, but there's star number two. So we got kind of lucky on that, I would say, don't you? Or wouldn't you? Wouldn't you, don't you? Hoo-ah! So many charging trucks right here. Two of them just decided to run right on by me, though. Ow. Well, I hope we didn't need the Tanook. Because if we needed the Tanook, we broke the damn sign. Are you kidding me? I can honestly say I was not expecting the sign to break. Jump, butt stomp, like that, and okay, it didn't do the last part to it. There we go. I know I could've just went up to the right. I wanted to do it my way because my way is more fun, I think. There's number two. Throw that over there because we don't really know where we're using this yet. Okay. I see something moving up here. There's a good chance it could be the star. So let's see if we are right. Sure are. So we just need to find these two coins and boot her out of here. So that's four. That means number five has got to be hidden in some of these blocks, right? My guess is right here. No, that's another spot for bombs. Okay. There wasn't anywhere. Oh no, there's a couple spots, but I think they're going to be, or it's going to be in this little section right here where these guys currently sit. So, sure enough. Now we got 37 seconds to boot her to the end. Should leave us with plenty of time, right? Yeah, I don't run these to the wire at all. Do I even want to bother with these? You know what? We'll give it one more try. I did actually get a wrong hit or hit the wrong button there, so that's what I meant to hit. Boom. That'll give me a little more runway. I like how it just warps you down. Makes no sense. My God, we're going through this video quite fast. Rosalina with that emo look. Jeez. I don't know what it was with her that I took to so much in Mario Kart 8, but there's plenty of big characters to use. She's classed as a heavy character, which I was never good with in other Mario Kart games, but in that one, they're my preferred. I don't like what I'm seeing here, but let's do it. I said this is going to be the world of Rosalina, so we will stay on Rosalina as we go into Star Dash 6 Honeycomb Starway. Auto-scroller? Really? I don't like auto-scrollers, man. Okay. Ooh, this... Wait! Oh, I didn't get to get the satisfying conclusion from that. Damn it. Damn it, they don't give you enough for a one-up either. This is like an old-school overhead shooter. So you hit that, and that gives you star numero uno. What happens if we step on the blue ones? Oh, they're icy. Okay. I can honestly say I was not expecting that. So we got the land of fire and ice here. Jeez. I don't know if I like this because it's hard to walk. Oh, this just got so much worse. But here, I can't actively do my swirly doop. Now, which way are we going? Left, right? Definitely left. That's fine. That, on the other hand, was not fine. Yeah, it's really hard to actively just walk. So this spot right here, I'm going to... Oh my God, Rosalina, stop. I'm going to not use my dash. Oh my God, now this is where it gets really tricky because if there's two of them, if there's a cherry thing, you know you need the cherries for some reason or another. So we got to keep both of these alive. Grab the boomerang so we can help do that. Well, that didn't last. Hopefully we'll be able to navigate our way around this another way. That's the bad thing. If they kind of break out of the pattern, there's not much you can do about it. Hopefully we won't need any more than a couple of them, and they'll give us another chance at a cherry. That's the hopes, that's the dreams, that's the plans. Thank you. Which way are we going? I see coins to the right, so I'm going left. Okay, they tricked me. I thought there was going to be something special. I was going to say, anytime. Okay, oh no, I don't... Oh, get out of here. I would... I'm not sure why that keeps happening. I jumped when I was about... I want to say close to an inch away from that, and it just did not matter. So far, I'm doing a little better keeping the Rosalinas... Well, they got right together there toward the end of it. That's really helpful, actually. I'm doing a little better keeping them alive this time. Although from this view, you'd never know this is a person. It doesn't look like a person a bit more than nothing. The double boomerang is really helpful on those. And we are going to need to take advantage of that because there were plenty of enemies ahead. Come on. There we go. Now, for the thing that... Oh my God, we didn't even have to jump it before. I was going to say the thing that killed us horribly before. Uh-oh. You know what? We're fine. Oh no. Oh, oh no. Oh, oh no. Oh no. There's so much. There's so much. Jump on it. Oh, don't push me in, other me. Oh my god, there's the stamp out there. So. Oh my god, what are they doing to me? Oh, I lost one. The bad thing is, I'm pretty sure we need to hit that stamp with our boomerang. This stage sucks, by the way. Absolutely do not like this in the least. Alright, we lost to Rosalina this time. But you know what? That's fine. We want... Oh my god. No, point that way! There we go. We got the stamp this time. I find that really finicky. Like, I'm gonna pause to do this. When I flick to the right, when it snaps back to center, it'll angle you to different angles to what you're pressing, which is a little frustrating. Hidden Luigi confirmed. I have a feeling we're going to need both Rosalina's, but our cherry clone in order to get something. Wait, this is the end of the stage. Where was everything else? What? I feel like I missed something here. You know what? I may not have missed my chance to get up on this yet, damn it. No. Oh, I have this stupid boomerang suit on. With the boomerang suit, you can't do her extra little flutter. This doesn't make me happy. Oh god, there's a star right there I never even noticed. Well, we lost to Rosalina. That was star number three, so I think I know where star number two is. Which means, oh boy. Got off myself once again. Wow, she went forever. Star number two, if my theory is right, is in the second section where you get the second Rosalina. Or just after you get the second Rosalina. My theory is... There's a bunch of these enemies, right? So you probably gotta kill all them off. That's my thoughts. If you kill all them off, then a star will drop in that area. That's my thoughts, that's my guess. I don't know if I'm right, but we'll see in due time. Probably like 3 hours from now because the stage is a nightmare. So I figure right here is where the second star is, and what we have to do to get it is kill all of these off. We'll see if I'm right. It's the only thing I can think of. It's the only thing I haven't tried. And if that doesn't work, I was gonna say, which it doesn't seem like it did. There it is. That's star number two. That means we have all the stars now. And we just gotta work our way through the end of this nightmare of a stage. I thought at first it was actually gonna be we had to kill off all the enemies. Because that's why I was trying my best to take all them out. So, I've got to make an important note on this one that you need the boomerang to get most, if not all, the stars and accessories. But I was trying to take all of them out because I thought that's how it had to be done. But no, it's a matter of getting certain blocks to load in certain situations, while other situations you desperately need to... Oh, well, we lost a Rosalina again. But other situations you desperately need to... kill off X amount of enemies. Oh my gosh, she just kept sliding. That's fine. I shouldn't need the boomerang anymore. We should be able to survive the rest of this. Let's put the boomerang on for backup, though. I don't want to die being this far in, right? Oh my god, this stage has been a nightmare to deal with. So I am curious about this. Okay. Okay. Would they crush me if I didn't get out of the way? We'll never know. That was stage there. Not hard, but because you can't rush to get caught back up, it feels really tedious and slow on account of that. We have about 12 more of these to get, so I think we might only have 2 to 3 more worlds combined. So, I think that is where we're ending this one. That'll leave the last 3 levels, whatever they are, 6, 7, or star 7, star 8, and star whatever. And after that, I'm not sure. I'm guessing something else will open up and we'll move on somewhere else. So that is my way of saying we're ending things here. So if you want to help me on my way to 2.5k subs, subscribe with that button down below, guys. I'd really appreciate that. If you want to help me on my way to 2.5k subs, yeah, subscribe. I guess I said that, didn't I? Leave the video a big old thumbs up. That actually goes a long way in helping too, because it lets YouTube know this video is worth sharing out to others that may need it. If you know anyone that needs this video, you know, tutorial in general, send them my way. I'm doing my best to show off where everything is. Yeah, I think that's where we'll end this one, so see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals.